Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center, tracking some powerful storms, heavy downpours moving through parts of New Hampshire, especially southern zones, through the course of this evening. But behind that, some partial clearing and cooler air beginning to move in out of the northwest. So that will take over for the next couple of days. Very pleasantly warm by day, coolest at the coast and up north, and nice and cool by night. As for this evening, next few hours, especially in southern New Hampshire, that's where some gusty winds, heavy rain, and frequent lightning are a possibility. Also, some large hail, not out of the question. Any storm that does move through will be moving from west-northwest to the east-southeast at about 30 to 40 miles per hour. Certainly seek shelter if any storm does come on through. In terms of the timeline, you'll notice after about 10 or 11 o'clock this evening, a lot of the storm threat will be over. Clouds begin to partially break up during the overnight stretch into early tomorrow morning. And then it's the sun cloud combo and cooler air for Wednesday. 70s at the coast, 70s up north, and upper 70s to lower 80s elsewhere. And very pleasant on Thursday, a blend of sun and clouds once again after a cool start in the 40s. And lower to mid 50s, right back to the low to mid 70s far north, mid 70s at the coast with an onshore breeze, and upper 70s to near 80 elsewhere.